biggest legs ever. A legend. Send your answers in to Bridges Big Beef Brain at Kerr Sports.
Back to the
North Westlands to come. Presentation time. Right. I've got number one winning.
Yeah.
I think you were just too overpowering.
Yeah.
Oh, who's it going to be? What a display of beef. The court beef coming to a live camera show. Get yourself down and get this live atmosphere. The promoters look after you. We bring it out on TV for people that can't make it. But if you can, get yourself down to a live NABBA show. Go on the NABBA website for details. Because the atmosphere in here is absolutely rocking.
Wasn't it?
Come on, Castleford. I'm getting excited.
Ooh, I could crush it. Do you remember that?
You like it, not a lot. But you like it. That's for you, Dave Kirby.
Hey. Oh, you are awful, but I like you. Yeah. Bit of Dick Emery.
Dick Emery.
Lovish. So did you
think? In fifth place, Kevin Wagner.
Again, you know, he had nice pleasing shape.
Kevin. He did.
In fourth place, Steve Murray.
Yeah. I've got number five second. Number one first. Number five I got in second. I'm trying to think for third. Oh, it could be number three.
I'd have number three third.
Yeah.
Simon Wakefield.
Wow,
well.
Well, probably the one on where we're
from.
Again, though, what they've done, they've taken into account probably detail here, you know, mate.
Yeah, well.
In all fairness.
I can't complain, he's not as hard as the others.
It's going to be very interesting.
I've got number.
Yeah, number three's won. Well, it'll be interesting to see how many people got this one, mate.
Yeah, I'm not.
You know what? It's
we've got to say, good, isn't he? But,
yeah, I was very impressed with number five.
Yeah.
Number three, in all fairness, very tiny waist, yeah. Nice lines.
This year's not
detail.
Wow, fantastic. Like I said, there were no one who
knockout
blows.
No, it wasn't. There was no one who went stamped to authority on that. I did go for one. My only main concern was the lack of detail that was going on in the back. You know what I mean?
Well, great win for number three.
Amazing win. But if you look, let's be honest, look.
He's got some great quality for number three.
Look at number three's midsection. He's tight, he's crisp. It's not an easy task, and I'm not, you know, and I think the judges.
I mean, to be fair, 1-3 or 5 could have won that.
You know what?
Yeah,
exactly.
Toss of a coin.
I bet you there were a few mixed
there was 7 or 8 call outs for that lineup. That's how tough it was.
Yeah, it was. I bet you
every one of them lads will have a first place.
Exactly. I'd be very interested to see the scorecards on that. But well done to all of them.
Yeah. Great novice contest. Any one of them could win a show anywhere.
The top three. Yeah,
number five is absolutely peeled.
Exactly. All three guys should, you know.
Yeah,
be very happy. Very, very happy with the showing. Fair play, gentlemen. We didn't get it right, but did you? You be the judge. Just goes to show you. It's all about opinions.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well done, there. Great, great athlete.
Yeah. But he had nice detail, in all fairness, tiny waist. So, you know, I have no problem.
Yeah, great quads.
Well done, congratulations.